How's it going, everybody? You got Bison here, back with another in-depth player review. This time it is of third in-form Benaglio, the Swiss goalkeeper who plays in the Bundesliga, heavily requested by people on my channel, so I'm going to do him, and we are going to find out if he is the best Bundesliga goalkeeper outside of Team of the Year Neuer. 13,000 coins, a pretty good deal, very upgraded from his previous in-forms and his regular card. How good is he? Is he the best? We will find out. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I will be away until Friday, but when I get back, I will make a ton of more reviews. So here we go, this review is underway. So Benaglio is really lengthy and tall in net. He stands in at 6'4", very similar to Thibaut Courtois, the fact that he's so huge in net and takes up a lot of space. But what makes this card a little bit different from other versions is that his reflexes and diving are a lot better. He is much more athletic in net. You see his reflexes here, he can extend his body out far. At times you would think he would appear to be pretty slow in net because of how huge he is in net, but his reactions are a bit faster. He can extend his arms out far, big arms, big hands, he takes up a lot of space as well. So I really feel like the diving was there. I found that he could extend his body out far in net. The interesting part about his reflexes is that when he is in position in net, he does a good job of reacting. But the problem is that with his positioning, he's not always in position. The other versions of the card, the first and second inform, some people thought that his positioning wasn't that good and that it was the main weakness of the card. I'm gonna tell you, with this card, his positioning is definitely upgraded, but it is not the best. You can see on this next cross coming up how it's a cross in, he moves over way too much to the right, leaving up too much space, and because he takes a long time to get into position, his reflexes are affected. He takes pretty good angles to the ball, and the good part of his positioning on one-on-one opportunities is that he takes up a lot of space and he can react quickly off of shots, but there will be some times you can see, which I kind of feel like is due to his positioning, is that when he comes out of net, the ball can go by him, and on long shots, he leaves a little bit too much space to his right or left. It wasn't a huge weakness for me, but I didn't feel like it was necessarily a strength. To make a comparison with his positioning, it's not as bad as that of Team of the Season De Gea, which was in the low 80s, but it's nowhere near that of maybe Handanovic or Courtois, players like that. Unfortunately, this goalkeeper exhibits the handling flaw that I've talked about with so many goalkeepers in FIFA 14. He doesn't really catch the ball that often. He is not like Thibaut Courtois, who can catch the ball a lot. This card does not catch the ball. He allows second chance opportunities. A lot of other goalkeepers do it, but when the shots go off of him, he can deflect it into parts where the player can score. A really bad rebound goal, and it happened a good amount of the time. Also, coming out on corners, he doesn't really catch the ball. As you see there, he punches it into another spot. But he is also pretty tall, so he can come out and punch the ball easily on corners. Basically, with this card in general, it's a really cheap card. I found it to be an upgrade over the other versions of the card. It's quicker than other versions, but still seems kind of slow at times just because he is so big. But you can see here towards the end of this video, he has some nice reaction shots.
So finally, is this card the best goalkeeper
dives
in
the Bundesliga
besides Team of the Year Neuer?
Look, this card is definitely up there with Neuer in second inform Leno, as well as second inform Ulrich, don't forget. He has some nice stats, feels a lot more athletic in net than previous versions of his card, but at times he can feel a little bit laggy with his reactions, and his positioning, even though he is good on one-on-one opportunities, can be a little bit slow at times. He is a great card, and I definitely recommend him to you, but for my preference personally, I prefer Leno, Ulrich, and Neuer better, even though this card is rated higher in-game. It doesn't mean this is a bad keeper, he's miles ahead of Team of the Season Leno, I'll tell you that, but personally, I preferred the others to this card, even though this card is definitely up there with the top bullies of the Bundesliga. Try him out, see how you feel. This is just how I felt with his experience. The final rating is going to be an 8.8 out of 10. Despite those tiny flaws I mentioned, he's still a pretty reliable goalkeeper, and I recommend him to you guys. Try him out, see how you feel. I just don't feel like he is the best goalkeeper in the Bundesliga, even though he's up there. So thank you all so much for watching this review. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll be back Friday with a ton of more reviews and FIFA fights and the end of the World Cup. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.